people from around the world with stones in his name.
It's beautiful.